Henry Kaiser here in Santa Cruz, California. Yesterday was June 6th, 2023, and a blues rock hero of mine died. Tony McPhee, best known for being in the band The Groundhogs. I'll say a little more about him later, but I'll tell you that of all the white blues rock guitarists, Clapton, Beck, Rory Gallagher, Mike Bloomfield, the great heroes of the 60s, my two favorites, Peter Green and Tony McPhee. And people don't talk much about him nowadays. He hasn't been playing since 2007 or so when he had some strokes. But he's wonderful, just wonderful. And I'll start off by playing a boogie for him. And then I'll tell you a little more. And I'll play a slow blues. And then we'll see a really remarkable performance from Tony McPhee himself at the end of the show. Okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
so the Boogie was something that was really in Tony McPhee's heart and soul. The Groundhogs, the band that he was in, supported John Lee Hooker in 1964, and they were his regular touring band in the UK. And Hooker said that Mr. McPhee was one of his most favorite white guitarists. He was great. So lots of records by the Groundhogs, different incarnations, several different forms of the band over the years. Explore them, check them out, click on the link to the Wikipedia page for Tony McPhee and the Groundhogs, and that'll tell you what you need to know. I don't really need to talk a lot more, but he was really important to me. And I never studied his playing, but somehow I was channeling things I'd heard from him in that Boogie without knowing that I could do it. And I thought, okay, we've done the Boogie. Now I'll play a slow blues for Tony McPhee. And after that, we'll hear from Tony McPhee himself at the end of this Requiem show for Tony McPhee. Thanks for joining me.
let's go to Groundhog Blues. My back the all day long.